cops at?
Some dude just hit threw a rock at the fucking window arguing with the store manager.
That's 7 minutes here.
Yeah.
That's our backing out, isn't it? You will not leave that back. I bet that store clerk could call the cops. There's another kid. He was in there. No, no, not him.
He's gonna go to jail.
I know, he just keeps standing around. He's all his ass away from here. He's on something.
He y'all won't sell him nothing to eat. He's gonna throw the rock again.
Maybe not.
Dr. Cops, make sure you tell him.
Yeah, he's the dog, yeah. Change his 20 and give him $5 to shut his ass up. They gotta give him some money.
No.
Huh? He's so fucked up. He's
hitting it again.
I mean, I'm sure these customers are gonna call the cops. Oh, he's talking to everybody now.
I'll fuck you up.
He's just hit his bag against the glass. He could be already halfway to QT by now. He went walking. Go to Whataburger. He's through. Might not be. He's circling. What? No, he's not through.
Push your ass, bitch.
Yeah. He's really pissed off. Now, listen, we get this is the most exciting we've seen all. No cops, nothing. Who are you talking to? Anybody?
Dude in the store, I think.
There's that girl. That other girl. No, that's not her. When I leave. He's coming back. Oh, this girl. She's afraid to get in her car. She's saying something now. She's saying, just go, just go. Can you pull up?
No. He's buying the gas pumps.
Oh, there he is.
Well, at least he's considerate waiting on the cops.
He just wants to get a meal. That's all. If he goes to jail, he's going to get a meal. He just keeps circling around in pumps. He needs that. This day and time, they just, you don't know what people are doing. Shoot his ass or something.
Oh, there he goes. Heading on the corner.
He's walking back this way, though.
He's picking up rocks. Coming back.
He busts the window. He's really gone.
He set his bag down over there.
Oh, he did. He'll probably take off running there. I'm sending the same thing cops this long to get here.
I don't think it would be shit.